So I'm hoping that Nick Skelton and Ben Mayer can spearhead that British team effort. But in case you thought the course was easy, they were making it look easy. This wasn't so easy. Napping first of all. This is Issen Fredriksson of Sweden riding Matrix. And the horse just saying, I really don't fancy that. And coming into the first part of the double, and that is horrific looking. Just paddling in the middle of that parallel and panicking. Luckily, horse and rider are absolutely fine, but it's rather terrifying to watch, to be honest. One more line from the show, John Ian Miller of Canada.